the end of every summer, we do a staff trip. This year we did a two-night trip down the Madawaska, with staff and CBs doing 24 hours of solitude at the beginning. As we were packing up, I noticed a scream by the Wanigan, and then it disappeared. As it worked out, a flying squirrel was trying to get into our food.